What's up, you guys? Eddie at Fliptronics. I'm going to be showing you my pick for the best case to use with the LG G8 ThinQ. All right, so I'm going to be checking out the Spigen Tough Armor series. You know, this has been one of my favorite cases over the years for multiple phones. You know, it's awesome for style. It's got great protection, and it's also got a built-in kickstand feature, which actually works really well if you want to put your phone into landscape. Okay, I'm going to have a link down there if you guys want to check this one out on Amazon. I want to pull up the listing real quick before I throw it on the G8. And let's do that real quick. Now, if you have any questions about this case, just message me below in the comments and I'll get back to you. But it comes in three different colors. Now, it's got gunmetal, black, and blue. They're currently sold out of the blue color. And I could see, I mean, you could probably tell why. Blue looks just awesome, you know, on this case. But it sells for around $16.99, so it's got a really budget-friendly price point. And, you know, it's been my go-to case. All right, so let me kind of just whip this on real quick, but you can see it goes on, you know, fairly easy, not much to it. And then, you know, as I put it down right now, you can see it's got the nice camera hole cutout. It's got some nice grip on the sides, and then it's got a front raised lip on it, you know, which will give you some nice front facing protection when you put your phone down. If I did have to choose a color on this case, I would definitely go with the blue again, even though they are sold out right now. But as far as drop protection goes, it does a good job at absorbing drops. You know, I wouldn't go more than 5 feet with this case dropping your phone, but you know, it definitely gets the job done. As far as a daily case, you can easily, you know, use this one every day of the week. It's easy to take in and out of your pocket. It's also got a nice smooth matte finish on it, and it just feels really nice to hold in the palm of your hand. Anyways, I wanted to show the kickstand on here. I'm gonna load up some gameplay on. I guess we'll do some maybe Into the Dead gameplay, kill some zombies. But the kickstand on here, you can definitely put a lot of pressure down on it, and it absorbs it well. And yeah, so anyways, let's just do an example of getting some gameplay on right here. I love this game, by the way. But as far as cases go, like I said, this has been basically one of my go-to cases for the G8 ThinQ, but I've used it for multiple phones in the past as well. So let's kill some zombies, shall we? Oh yeah, triple kill. Alright, we're gonna take it back to the home screen. But, you know, as far as, you know, cases go, this is really going to be my my favorite case that I've been using with the LG G8 ThinQ. I have somewhere between like 5 and 10 cases I did buy for this phone, but this was the one I used the most, and I really like the blue color on it. It really does not scuff at all. I mean, it's held up really well since I've had it. All right, anyways, if you want to check this out and you are rocking an LG G8 ThinQ, I'll leave a link down there for it on Amazon. If you have any questions about it, hit me up below in the comments. If you're watching this and have not subscribed to our channel, hit the subscribe already. I do not know what you're waiting for, and we will see y'all.